You cannot stop the wastage of the rainy water. It will go to the sea, get immersion of the water. One day the entire Maharashtra will sink. Thereafter, this Tamil Nadu, Kerala, all these provinces which are surrounded by the sea, they will dip inside the water. Do something, as the underground water could have been saved. You have to dig the well. The ponds have been vanished. You have taken every sort of the devices for cultivation by having the mechanical cultivation process. The cattle is being slaughtered because you cannot feed them. Their fodder has been taken away by the cultivation process because the crusher and other machine plucking the crop by having the fodder being crucified inside the field. By virtue of it, you are killing the animal, and animal being killed, you will be getting the excavation of the minerals ruthlessly and thereafter making this earth as the desert. The earthquake is coming because you are having the arsenal, and North Korea has having the hydrogen bomb being sent. What impact it will be providing upon the environment? You cannot save the universe. Don't become the part of the nation. Nationality is not there. It is the world which are now to be taken into concern. Make a world parliament and do something for the eradication of the prevailing maladies. At least you have to save our culture. The farmers are living in the state of the drudgery, and the government has to look into that. Thank you.